We rescue former research animals. We're used to the severely traumatized, the severely shut down, the super emotional animals. And that's what we thought we were getting with him. He rides phenomenal in a car and he just jumped out of the car and he was like, okay guys, I'm here.